Compton is seeing its biggest drop in crime in decades. The LA County Sheriff's Department says the drop is partly due to increased gang arrests in Compton and better youth activity programs. It says the city had 28 homicides last year, the lowest in 25 years. The murder rate is down 50% since 2005.